I like solving problems and I like building things.
I've always been intrigued by bridges, and actually learning how they're built is pretty awesome.
If you're interested in solving problems and building community, then civil and construction engineering technology is a really good field for you to check out.
You don't have to have a math background. You don't have to have a reading or an English background. You just have to have the drive to learn.
There are so many different aspects of engineering that if you want it, you'll probably find it somehow in the world of engineering.
You can come out of here with a 2-year engineering degree and come out and make good money and have a good profession and a career.
You will have job opportunities and a highly marketable degree. The Civil and Construction Engineering Technology program at PCC has 4 pillars to really give a student an understanding of the type of career that they'll be entering once they graduate. So a graduate can be a surveying technician, so like a land surveyor. They can be an AutoCAD technician, which includes building information modeling. The third pillar is construction materials testing. So when buildings are built and roads are constructed, we have to know the strength and durability of those materials. The fourth pillar is inspection. Someone has to verify that work is done correctly and safely. Classes in the CCET program are very much designed to give a student real-world experiential learning.
What is it like to be in CSEC classes? It is, I would say, fun and very interesting. I've learned a lot of things that I didn't even think that I would learn. We get to go on some fun field trips too, which is really cool, like bridge tours and seeing the tram and how it all works.
I'm excited to teach our CSET 110 plan reading, where we open up real construction plans and diagnose certain areas and try to ascertain what is the communication from those plans. So that's a lot of fun because, you know, we have students opening up big sets of plans.
I like seeing like all the details that you don't know about, like things that go on underground with water and everything like that, and how things are actually made. It's really exciting. I never really kind of pictured myself being able to work on something so directly.
I think the infrastructure class was probably one of my favorites because we really got to go out and actually experience different aspects of Portland's infrastructure and learn about like how and why these things work the way they do, which is kind of cool because, you know, we use these things every day. But probably most people don't drive over a bridge and think about how it was constructed or how many tons the supports can take and all that sort of thing. But it's cool visiting those places and knowing what went into them and why they're actually the way they are and why they're safe. I've been interning at Westlake Consultants, and they've been really great.
Westlake has been very happy to partner with PCC. We have 2 interns working this summer. We expect that graduates out of the PCC program are going to be able to start working from day one and really contribute to the team.
Getting that practical experience, I feel, has been really helpful because, you know, sitting in a classroom, it's not necessarily connected to the real world. But like getting that experience kind of helps me know what I need to focus on when I'm learning more about the subject.
I started school here in the early 2000s. I graduated in 2007. Before that, I bartended for 10 years. My job title now is a project engineer for transmission engineering or power engineering. So installation design of transmission lines in the Portland area. My typical day starts with a lot of emails, a lot of phone calls, a lot of meetings, a lot of drawing reviews, a lot of corresponding with design engineers, and some field visits. Every day is a little different.
I graduated in 2017. My current position is I'm an engineer technician too at the Bureau of Environmental Services at the City of Portland, and there's all kinds of things that we are trying to help with environmentally and locally. In the end, I get to help keep our rivers clean, which is amazing.
somebody has to be designing and maintaining and thinking about the future when it comes to clean water and roads and transportation and electricity.
I think what makes this program special is that it's for people who just want to change and they want to do better for themselves and for their families.
I'd say my family's pretty proud of the work I'm doing and proud to see where I'm going to go with it.
You get a lot of sense of pride in your work, and you could be with your family driving down the road and you say, oh, I designed that, we built that, you know.
I'm excited about my future because I feel like this is something that I'm going to be enjoying every day.